feel slow. Yeah, here it comes, baby. I'm pouring out my heart for you, that man. Jesus stole your life for me, that one. He's in the night, every shooting star that is.
I bring my town where the cows were blue. Everyone here chatted. sit back up when I choose to call. Day by day, it's another step forward. Night by night, another whisper. His new friends always say it's crazy.
Up against the ground, chance to win it all, chance to play.
though I'm not sure how I'm meant to know. Every word I said was true, but here I stand, I'm loving you. See what I mean? You say we should work it out, take a trip just like we used to do. Out of my eyes, I know you'll see.
I got that older. That's why I've
got Georgia all on my mind. There's a heartache motel with a twin size bed that I'll find when my day is done and I'll rest my head and I'll dream of Georgia. I'll dream of home. I'll dream of long cold nights with you wrapped in my arms. I can't wait to wake up in Georgia and next to that gorgeous southern smile. And they say home.
Last chance to clap along, folks.
I'm a runner. There's work on the tracks, but it's gonna take time. The engine's full of coal and burning bright, but the driver's passed out on moonshine. Ain't nobody gonna blow that whistle. No way, no how. Are you getting confident now? Why don't we do it again? Ain't nobody gonna blow that whistle. We know how.
This old dress that I have on today, bought at a store with the money I saved. I found a note in the pocket shopping list. I wonder who forgot it, 'cause I bought it secondhand from penny saved in a piggy bank. You know it ain't so bad when all you have is secondhand.
I take the bus all the way to work, and on Sundays I walk to church. Had a boy once, something broke and all I know. So I can't afford another one, 'cause I bought it secondhand. cattle from 10 to livestock, but I knew that we never laid a tan. Didn't have holidays growing up. We were always milking and always growing. And old mom wanted for a suntan. She dug dad into driving up to Queensland. In the far country from the back of the car, outside the stall saw a big koala, lighting up the mule to the big guitar. And I come from a little place, but I've seen a lot of big things. And if you want a family fight, here's a recipe. Pack three of us boys in the grand back seat. Drive for a day to Sydney. Get mum to read a map. Get dad to tow a van through the city. And every road leads to the harbour bridge. And everybody's in the lane you want to merge in. So many one-way streets in this damn town, and you can't hang a U.E. with a caravan. And in my country, from the back of the car, saw a big pineapple, a big banana, so much fruit made of fiberglass. And I come from a little place, but I've seen a lot of big things. We built a camera roll at the picnic spots up and down the coast. So many family pics and an awkwardly pose in front of big things. When we get back home, the cows are waiting for dad. Mum's sunburned lady that she never tanned. I went back to the rocket park, and I took another look at my town from the top. So there's all the rolls on the laundry floor, packing the sins from an SES-4. So mum in a gun was in the living room, gonna sweep out the river with a Kmart broom. I see the kitchen bench full of casserole dishes for the neighbor's boy when my mum got sick. I see the big fire, I see the big flight, I see the little town with the great big hat. I know that this rocket won't ever launch, but there were big things here without flying up north. I come from a little place, but I've seen a lot of big things. I come from a little place, but I've seen a lot of big things. From a big sky rocket at the Lion's Park. The car tapes were played on those long country drives, with kiddies and dollies and old Charlie Pride. Mum sang along with Jim Reeves and Bill Ives as we rattled along country tracks. And Dad used to threaten us boys with a hiding, if you don't settle down in the back. Then Mum would growl, but she'd turn up the volume and pass around the lollies she packed. And they don't write pretty love songs, girls born in Haiti. American women get songs about how they're adored. Tennessee girls get two walks. California girls, they don't know things. How they don't write love songs about girls from Haiti. No, they don't write love songs about girls from Hayfield at all. hay fields and tin, the little town makes me sleep. The mountain boys think it's a joke. So Dad used to hang it on Mum, who was born near, but she gave his neck, I suppose. They don't like pretty love songs, a girl's born in Hayfield. American women get songs about how they're adored. Tennessee girls get two walls, California girls, they got no thoughts. How but they don't write love songs about girls from Hayfield at all. No, they don't write love songs about girls from Hayfield at all. Dad loved my mum with affection familiar, and love is an old country road. There's not a melody written that sings of the depths of the love that they've known. So even when cancer took part of mum's body and the chemo took all of her head, Dad used to tease mum about girls from Hayfield, cause that's how she knows that he came. He'd say, they don't write pretty love songs for girls born in Hayfield, but you're the most beautiful woman I've ever known. Tennessee girls, they might want. California girls might have no faults. How but you blokes can keep them, cause I've got my Hayfield girl. You blokes can keep them, cause I've got my Hayfield girl.
I'm a country boy. Did you see me nearly go outside the head bed? So I've been there all night? No, it wasn't. Peter Cooper, the other side, put it there. Has that been there all night?
No.
Maybe I should be here all night next time. My family had to get used to the whole concept of someone that was there every day, just not being there anymore. Didn't know how to talk to someone, felt too proud, I guess, or whatever it is, but I'll never understand it, so I kind of stopped asking questions. But whether it's suicide, whether it's a car accident, or an illness, or a cancer, or whatever, we've all had to learn to just get used to living without someone, and it's not easy. You never get used to it. Now, this is sort of my version of accounts, and this is what I was going through, this is what my family were going through, trying to come to terms with it. It always felt like they were still around us, even though they were never in the room. Still feel like they're there. This one's called Call Me Crazy.
Rain rushing down on window pane, and the traffic stands like soldiers in a field of flame. My heart lies with you in another place, 'cause you are nowhere near, and I'm alone again. You're like a ghost disguised as audio. You're the favorite song that comes through on the radio. It's a flash of joy trapped inside a moment's pain. And you are nowhere near, and I'm alone again. Call me crazy. Sometimes I feel you. And I chase your footsteps. Watch you. Did you have
Bobby thumb the diesel down just before
of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done. Every night you kept me from the road. And then someone listened to me, Miss Lord, I let him slip away.
Beautiful band, folks. Sensing, you hear
if I'm wrong, I'm back in high school. Since your first meeting, or your first car, or the stories from your grandpa. Since your first love, on your first date, or still in a kiss, on the same day.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, please put your hands together for the Wolf Brothers and our whole crew this evening, and that moment.